I got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Blackgate.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first. Dead. He's really dead. He's really, really dead. And there's no coming back from dead. Nope.
Okay, Harley. Work for me. I'll give you anything you want.
Repeat after me. I will not poke fun at Mr. Gage. I'm owning you, covers.
Work the move.
Peggy was lost.
Thank you. doing?
Ha ha ha!
because it had to be game night.
You're going away for life. You hear me, Quinn? Life!
Sweetheart, after this, why don't we discuss your future in my growing enterprise?
A sleaze ball says way?
What? Ha ha! Ha ha! You know something? You and Joker were meant for each other.
I know.
Quinn, better move your ass. Our men spot a Nightwing just outside. And you don't want unnecessary complications.
How contrary, Penguin! It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun!
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound.
Harley, come to free me? Again?
Come on, we got the pep cornered! Suspect spotted!
Yeah!
End of the line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Nightwing.
Didn't know you and Ivy were a team.
It's illegal to take the law in your own hands. It's safe!
Back to Gotham, Perk!
I'm taking you in. Come on.
Need some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, squawking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice to know Ivy!
Just